action in the scene file. Or, a quick way you could actually do this is that if you go and press Alt X for X-ray, you just marquee select these vertices, and then we just press the weld box. Very simple. Very straightforward. And then when we look at our actual model, it considerably goes down in polys. And generally, this is what you would be doing with your high polygonal model. It's removing any unnecessary edge loops, and then converting some of the complex geometry into tries. So anything that is in a polygon that is pretty much three verts is considered a try. I'm just going to leave that because that's a quad. It's okay, don't worry about it. I'll come around and see what's wrong. So then just continue just doing that. Just continue just selecting like the vertices. Just continue like to welcome. And then you could also like move, like you could also expect that to happen. That was pretty awkward. Get rid of like super complex edges, to simply just select these edges and then just press Control Delete to get rid of them. So you can cleanly remove the vertices. Kind of made like a smaller. Shit. Oh, I see. You just wrote to it.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
If you want it, actually, I'm like,